Absolutely. That as well. Here goes Moore. Starts off right where he ended up on.
He's currently ranked second on the team in points per game, averaging 13.9. And he's second on the...
Long range three for Lewis. This time he hits it. And make it 50 games.
Here comes Father Dutchot.
Morris pulls up three-pointer. There is a three for number four. And you see attention of two Tigers. Now gives the bounce pass to Lewis, who was there but picking it.
Was for Towson, I would have not bet on it.
Edwards with a tough shot. Does hustle to get his own rebound. Tries it again. This time he'll put it in.
Points for Thompson on the afternoon. Good game for him.
The harder you work, the luckier you get. I think Lefty Drizel said that quite a bit.
And grab by Javis Harvey for the Dukes.
Down in low, it's Jacob back for keyhole shot. No, it's Morris, left wing. Bingo. Defensively, it's Derek Jones Jr. and laying it up. The tap up and in, and Michael King had 12 against Hofstra in the first game of that series. And bought a bit in the NBA, but decided to pull it back in. And there's the Morris gets the screen, will drive. Backs it up. Takes the shot, banks it in. The first meeting, but only two here today. Lewis steps into a three-pointer. Big attack, but no foul as Michael Christmas there to defend. The outlet pass goes over to Lewis. Lewis between the legs will take the three-pointer. He is fouled, and he'll go to the... They switch out front. Ball tapped away by Christmas. Into the hands, it goes to Terrell Strickland.
A good defensive play.
Allen dives in, takes the shot, partially blocked by Chris. That's maybe true,
with
too.
With his height and length.
Up and under, Lewis tapped, and good.
1-3-1 defense now by Towson.
The Dukes swing it and find the open three and knock it down.
School for basketball.
Have you been to their place?
I have, down in Southwest Virginia.
Can't say that I have, and Matt Lewis. Morris in the corner again. Strickland takes the floater off the back of his back.